The Angelino boys love nature. They draw pictures about nature, they read stories about nature, and they even dream about nature. Once school dismissed for the summer, their parents told them they were going camping at a state park. After arriving at the campground, the boys take a walk with their dad on a trail leading into the forest. The boys, racing ahead of their dad, are confronted with an unknown danger lurking ahead of them as they run deeper into the forest. Will their dad save them in time, who also faces an unknown danger later that night?